It is them we hear. It is them we see. Only after the writer is dead do his words to some extent, only to some extent, become disinfected, purified of the accidents of the living body.